In this video, we're going to take a look at how to create breakout views in Autodesk Inventor. Here I have a multi-view drawing, and I want to be able to break out a portion of this front view so I can see the internal features. To use the breakout tool, you must have a sketch associated with a view. You'll see when I select the breakout tool and select a view, I get an error because it does not have a sketch associated with it. It's important to note that I don't want to just simply tap the letter S for sketch, or go to Start Sketch here and click on the back piece of paper, because that creates a sketch, but it doesn't create one associated to the view. So what I want to do instead is select the view, then create sketch. I can tell it's associated to the view because the origin is running right through that view. And you can see that it's actually showing it underneath the view in the model tree. Now I can go ahead and create a sketch of a closed profile. I want to make kind of a broken look here, so I'm going to create a little series of jagged lines here. And again, it has to be a closed-in shape, so I'll come back to the beginning there. Then when I go ahead and create my breakout, it's going to ask me for a point to go from and a distance. So I want it to go into the part here, at least into this blank area so I can see this feature in the background. So I'm just going to place a quick dimension here to figure out what distance I might want. So I have about 23 millimeters here. So if I cut in maybe 30 millimeters, that's going to give me exactly what I want. I'll return to the Place Views tab, select Breakout, select the view. As you can see, it's asking me for the depth and from the point. So I'll select this front edge here. Then I'll enter in a depth value from that point. So as I said, I'll try out 30 millimeters on this one. I'll click OK. And now, as you can see, it has broken into this part just over here on the right side where I had created that sketch. If you're working with an assembly, you can create a breakout view that cuts through specific parts. For example, let's say that I wanted to be able to break through this part so I can see the features behind it. Once more, it starts by creating a sketch. So I'll select the view, and I'm just going to tap the letter S for sketch at my keyboard here. Then I'll create a shape. This time I'll just create a rectangular shape. Then I'll return out of my sketch, start my breakout view tool, and select the view. And this time I'm going to choose the through part option, and I'll select the part that I want to cut through, then click OK. As you can see, it's now broken through just that part. Maybe could have done a jagged edge so it's a little more clear that there's a break there, but nonetheless, you can see that you can create a break in an assembly through specific parts. That concludes this look at creating breakout views in Autodesk Inventor.